To add an application to the right-click menu in your Windows 10, follow these steps. First of all, right-click on your Start menu. And then, from these options, click on Run to open the Run command box. Click on it. Then the Run command box will open. Now type here Regedit as you can see on the screen. And then click OK. Now the Windows Registry folder will open. Now in this window, from the left pane, expand the first folder, HKey Classes Root. Then locate the folder named Directory. Okay, it is here. Expand it. Then expand the folder named Background. Then right click on the folder named Shell. Right click on it. Then select New and then click on Key. Okay, now name this folder with the name of that application which you want to add to the right click menu. For example, I am entering here Chrome, as I want to add the Chrome web browser to my right click menu. Now right click on that newly created folder and then select New and then click on Key. Now name this newly created folder with command as you can see on the screen. Now after selecting this newly created folder, go to the right hand side and right click on this string. Then from these options click on modify. Now in this pop-up window, under the title value data, we have to enter the full path of the application which we want to add to the right click menu. So open the file explorer and then open C drive. And now in the search box here, type the name of that application. So I am entering here Chrome. Then click for searching. Now wait for some time until all results will appear here. Once this searching process is completed, then locate for the application file of your program. Okay, it is here. The file type is application. Now click on this file and then with clicking on the shift key in your keyboard, right click on this file. Now from these options, click on copy as path. Click on it and then close this window. And now in this pop-up window, under the title value data, paste the path of the application which you have copied from the file explorer. Once you paste it here, click on OK. Now close the registry folder. Now you can see that when you right click on your desktop, name of that newly added application. Once you click there, that application will open. I hope this video will help you. Thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips.